Hello and welcome back to The Right Part, the only channel where originality is not in the dictionary. You're all probably actually more likely definitely tired of my Tumbler MOC, so I'm gonna keep this brief, and I'm gonna be speed talking. The main upgrade for 4.0 is the sides, which are slanted inwards towards the back, mirroring the angles of the wedge plates. This increases the sit with me accuracy of the vehicle, and also allows for two sets of windows on each side, one of which is partially obscured by the side strut, the other is pushed further to the front. Speed talking is exhausting. The back wing flaps have also been extended by study so they cover more of the wheels. My favourite change, however, this is so self-congratulatory, is to the back engine area. I love how faithful it is to the on-screen vehicle, from the slight bump in the upper arm at the very end of the Tumbler, to the odd little overhand bar grill thing. I don't know what's meant to represent, but then again, I am oblivious to most automobile parts. Anyways, I recreated that detail using an angled handlebar, and I think it works really well. These shock absorbers are also integrated in, though they should run continuously down to the wheel axles. Unfortunately, I could not achieve that, but hey, Tumbler 5.0, eh? In my bid to include the axle extension area of the wheel axle attachment axle extension, bleh. The back wheels are now only attached by a single stud, so they are extremely fragile. They can still roll, like how deflated football can roll. Hey, I made new instructions! One of my biggest gripes with the old instructions for 2.0 was the weird rendering issues, where outlines of the bricks show up at the edge of the page. I fixed it. And by I fixed it, I mean I hid the corpse. Here's a time lapse of the steps. You can pause the video and build along. This will definitely help my watch retention rate, and probably crank in a few rewatches, so the overlord of the YouTube algorithm will be slightly less peeved. Or if you want to maintain your sanity, and not break your spacebar by constantly pausing and resuming, you can click the link in the description, or type in the URL on screen. This will bring you to a shared Google Drive file of the instructions. A breakdown of the pieces required are on the last three pages. The Google account I am hosting the instructions on is a dummy account. You will find no personal information on that account, or my name, or my phone number, because I respect my privacy. Being a dummy account means I don't check it, like ever. So if you have trouble accessing the file, just deal with it. Gosh, I sound like such a jerk. In all honesty, if you're using a student account, your administrator may prohibit you from receiving files outside of your domain. I can't help that. Go speak to your school, or you can just refer to the instructions flashing by on screen and appease the watch-hungry algorithm. I'm The Right Part, do the standard YouTube clickaroo, thank you very much, enjoy building, and I'll see you next time.